Well, good morning, Dr. Curie.
Good morning, David.
The furnace is taken down, and I'm beginning to set up for room temperature readings. I have the sulfates all ready for you.
Thank you. No one has arrived yet?
Here at the laboratory?
Yes.
No, sir. Are you expecting someone?
Well, there's a pupil of Professor Perot's who's going to be doing some work here for a short time.
Yes, sir.
Her name is Maria Sle... it's funny, I ought to remember it. I was introduced to her twice. Stadowska. She's a girl.
Oh.
Well, I didn't find out in time. Always the continual struggle against woman, David. When we wish to give all our thoughts to some work which estranges us from humanity, we always have to struggle against woman.
Yes, sir. And women scientists are particularly unattractive, I find, sir.
Woman loves life for the living of it. In the world of abstract research, she's a danger, a distraction. She's the natural enemy of science.
There's no doubt of it, sir.
Women and science are incompatible. Women of genius are rare. No true scientist can have anything to do with women.
No, sir.
Anyway, David, put her over there in that far corner. Huh?
Yes, sir.
And if you can, without being rude, inform her our important silences to laboratory work.
Yes.
Do hope she doesn't whistle. Oh, David, would you mind going to the storeroom upstairs and see if there's a magnetometer? She'll need one for her experiments.
Oh, yes. I'm very sorry, sir.
Mm-hmm.